Hey guys, Doug here from Motion, back with another Tech Tip Tuesday. This one's kind of like a tech tip, public service announcement type of situation. But I know everybody's getting ready to fire up their cars for the first time, and if they're not, they're working on it. One thing I don't want anybody to forget, and I've said it before, but I figured I'd just make a video about it, is make sure you flush out your line and fittings. There's a variety of ways to do that, but the dirtiest your fuel system is ever going to be is when you assemble it and start the car for the first time. That's because there's dust from our facility sitting in there, there's dust from when it's manufactured, there's dust from in your garage, there's dust from assembling it and cutting. More times than I can count on one hand, even every week, we get people calling. It just so happens that usually by the time all that stuff makes its way in, you're ready to dyno the car. So you go to the dyno, the fuel pump isn't performing, somebody calls, they're upset saying they're out of fuel and they shouldn't be out of fuel. And I say, take the pre-filter apart. They take the pre-filter apart and or the post-filter. And sure enough, it's clogged with stuff from the fuel cell, stuff from fuel lines, fittings, assembly, just sitting around everything. If you want to get the max out, a good way to do it is really just to flush your whole system on your car. You know, that's each individual line. You can blow them out ahead of time, but I suggest filling up the fuel cell, running fuel through it, drain it into a bucket, both on the feed and the return line, I would do that. But as you can see, like, this is a hose that's sitting around here. And some ends are cleaner than others, just depending where it's sitting. We have a relatively clean environment, but you have to imagine, no matter where it's coming from, no matter what warehouse it's sitting in, there's dust floating around, there's cardboard. Just depends where you're at. But as you can see in this side, I can actually see that dust on my finger. Can you imagine 20 foot of that, say you get a bad section of hose? And there's no brand that's better or worse for that. You can actually see inside there maybe, but all of that getting into, you know, say a 10 micron post filter is enough to just lock things up. If a post filter locks up like a 10 micron microglass filter, as we commonly use with like ethanol and methanol, when those pores all get clogged, it actually turns, it just locks up, and then the pump pumps against it till the pump basically shuts down and breaks internally. So you're either gonna see lack of fuel for the dyno or at the racetrack, or you're gonna break parts. Take a few extra minutes. I know we're all in a hurry when we get done. The last thing you wanna do is sit there and flush lines with your buddies and get fuel on your hands, but it'll save you a lot of headache. Thanks for tuning in, guys. I hope this helps. Everybody needs to do it. Nobody's immune. I guarantee nobody has a Formula One style shop they're working in where everything's clean and perfect. Do it yourself, and you'll be able to avoid a lot of that headache. We'll see you next time.